I wonder what the home fans thought about the sacking of their old manager Ian Dowie this week. Talk about irony, because things haven't been rosier for current boss Peter Taylor. But striker James Scowcroft put the home side ahead and everyone was smiles. Palace were on course for their first win in 9 games when Sauls threatened again and Clinton Morrison was quickest to the rebound.